8%. That's a failing grade.
We missed a song.
What song?
Sorry, Not Sorry.
Well, let's talk about Sorry, Not Sorry. Why don't we? Yeah. Let's talk about Sorry, Not Sorry. Because that's the fifth record that I would say that I liked. And Jay-Z, Nas, James Fauntleroy, and Harmonies by the Hive.
The Hive.
Beyonce is credited as Harmonies by the Hive. No, Harmonies by the Hive, like the whole title.
Oh, that's her, like,
alias? Sure is. Let's see what Jay-Z had to say on this Sorry, Not Sorry.
All right.
Sorry, that's another B. Hater still ain't recover from the other B. That's a double B. Now that's a triple B. Can't forget about the other B.
Hey.
So I have a question.
So,
is this not a sample? And is it Beyonce singing those vocals in the background?
That is a.
I know she's not getting credits for saying hey.
She's getting credits for saying hey.
Nigga, if she's getting points for saying hey, that's crazy.
Contains additional vocals from Beyonce, who is credited as Harmonies by the Hive on YouTube and Apple Music.
Harmonies by the Hive.
Yeah, I don't know what sample this is, but I feel like it's
because it's like a fake song cry.
But it doesn't say.
But it's not the song. It doesn't sound like it's a song cry sample.
Nah. It's just something. It's something different. It's a cool record though. I like this song. I thought Nas did what he had to do. I thought Hove did what he had to do. I think it's hilarious that Hove is turning into a Dade County nigga in front of our very eyes.
Yeah, for sure. Got wicks.
Look at this nigga's hair, bro. This nigga. Next thing you know, Hov finna be on the Who I Smoke. He finna be on the remix.
Bruh.
Esco, Who I Smoke. Dave Dash, Who I Smoke.
Yeezy. Hey, Jay better cut it out.
Oh, you gotta relax, my boy.
I'm gonna keep it lit.
Yeah.
This song falls in the rest of the category with this album. It was underwhelming. I think we got the fact that Jay-Z and Nas is on a track. It's more of a, oh, shoot. Like, you know.
Do you think we're to the point where Jay-Z and Nas being on a song together is just, it's not enough? Just them being on a song together?
Well, I'll just say this. Jay-Z and Nas being on a song together doesn't necessarily turn out the best songs all the time. And you would think to put Jay-Z and Nas, two of the hip-hop's revered, like, best rappers in the game.
As far as lyricism. For sure.
You would think just putting them two together, you would have some type of masterpiece. But, like, I don't know. I don't feel like we've ever got that. I mean, we've got, what, six tracks from Jay-Z and Nas together?
We have five songs with Jay-Z and Nas together, I believe.
Well, we got Sorry Not Sorry.
Uh-huh.
Black Republicans.
Yep.
BBC.
Yep.
Dead Presidents Remix. I don't know if we count remixes, but we have the Dead Presidents Remix. We
also is that a real song or is that a mashup?
It might be a real song.
I gotta
go back. Okay, well, we got Success Remix.
Because I feel like they didn't have a song together until after.
Regulate.
What the fuck is that?
What do you mean? Regulate was on Nas's album. That's probably my favorite Jay-Z and Nas. Jay-Z and Nas cut. Both of them niggas was going.
I don't know why I don't remember that. What album was that from? That's from Nas here?
It's from a later Nas too. Let me see.
I don't know why I don't remember this song.
Did you find it?
No. I don't know what the song is. No. This shit. Oh, no. This shit playing Nipsey. Don't play Nipsey. I mean, play Nipsey. Play Nipsey for sure. Play Nipsey. Yeah. There's never a better time for you to play Nipsey.
Ah, dog, I just had it pulled up too. I was just listening to it a minute ago.
Yeah, I don't know what song you're talking about, bro. What song is this?
I played in. Hold on, let me get it.
Because this song is not available on streaming services. So where did this song come from? I don't know if this is a real song.
This is on. It's on Nasir.
It's not on Nasir. It's not on Nasir. I'm looking at the track list right now.
It might not be on there no more. It was on Nasir.
Nigga, there was seven songs on those albums. There's seven songs on this album. There's no Jay-Z record.
I love my okay. I'll send this to you.
Please do. I've never heard this. But let's move forward. Let's move forward. Just send it to me. Yeah, it's,
and you're going to be like, what the fuck is this?
Never heard it. Never heard it. Don't even know what it is. No clue.
It came out like 2018.
Never heard it. But yeah, they got that, I guess, whatever that is. There's a song that they're on with Ludacris called I Do It For Hip Hop.
Yeah, I didn't even want to mention that.
My bad, Nip. I mean, that song was cool, but it wasn't it. BBC off of the Magna Carta thing. Honestly, I feel like success is the best. Kiss, bye bye. He was going stupid.
Yeah, but I mean, like, Sorry Not Sorry is not it. Sorry.
If we're going to look at it as far as where this ranks, as far as Hov and Jay-Z songs, I'm going to say Success, Sorry Not Sorry, Black Republicans, BBC, I Do It For Hip Hop, and whatever you're talking about because I never heard it.
Okay, but all right. So even with your list saying, putting Sorry Not Sorry at number two, I still like, if you put it at number two of a whole bunch of trash, then like it's still like trash.
So, it's just better trash.
It's just better trash. It's not good. Trash. Yeah. But I don't know. I feel like maybe for the
disagree on the song. I think this is a good record, man. I'm like, what do people want from Jay-Z and Nas? What do you want from Jay-Z and Nas?
Kick drums. I'm just playing.
you want DJ Premier?
Yeah.
You want Dame Grease? Is that what you want?
I don't want to hear a fake song cry. And like,
you want the Jay-Z, Nas, the 90s, 2000s versions of them, not this financial literacy, go get your art.
I've never said anything about the content. I'm talking about them trying, DJ Khaled trying to like recreate a song that's already a song, and like, like, how are you going to put Jay-Z on his song already and add Nas and don't do it good? Like, Song Cry never needs an update, never needs a remaster, never needs a remake. Like, people remaking movies, people trying, DJ Khaled trying to remake songs, like, duh.
Oh God, that's good though. I feel you. No, I get it.
And maybe that's my gripe with it, just because it's like, damn, this is Hov's song and you're gonna give him his own beat like again.
Sorry, that's another B.
Yeah.
Nigga. Like,
what do you think Hov was thinking when he heard this? He was like, damn,
this I did
like
this already. Song. I did this already. He's like, nigga, how you gonna make me feature a Nas featuring me, nigga? What you doing here?
Yeah, this is,
what are you doing here?
Because you know I'm gonna clear my own sample.
B, come in here and do this shit. Hey. All right, cool, thank you. that's all I did.
Yeah. But DJ Khaled's album to me is I'm gonna keep it a buck. It's a 1.5.
I'm not gonna go back to this. Like, I'm tired of being like, yo, this was cool. I think it was okay for the time. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, check this out. If I'm not gonna go back to it, I'm not gonna act like your shit was dope. If I'm not coming back to it, it wasn't dope. I'm sorry.
What you giving it out of 5?
I give him a 2.
All right. I give him a 2. 1.5. All right.
I give him a 2. Because I liked the song and you didn't like that song. You feel me? So it's like,
I know.
Like I liked a couple more than you did.
Yeah, he definitely did.
I will say this one last thing in closing, because I feel like we're going to transition out of here. But I read an article, Jay-Z had mentioned that he regrets doing Big Pimpin'. The fuck?
That's crazy.
Yeah. I don't know why. But yeah. I just wanted to throw that out there. He said that he regrets doing Big Pimpin'. Like, he looks back at, I guess, some of the lyrics that he said on there, and it just wasn't it. But Khaled, this album wasn't it,
That nigga's it. Never mind.
Sorry, my friend.
Okay. I don't feel like that's one of the worst things he said. Anything in Big Pimpin'.
But, I know, but whatever, my nigga.
But whatever.
Got it.
He has daughters. Maybe he feels the type of way.
Maybe.
Blue heard it. She said, Dad, what's this?
He said, now bounce, 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 bounce. Chicka, chicka, chicka.
Yeah, right. I tell you who did have the best album this week, though.
Who had the best album this week, my guy?
Big Baby. Oh, excuse me. We're not going by Big Baby no more.
Oh.
Big Shirley.
Big Shelly.
Big Shelly. Big Shelly had the best album this week.
You think so?
Shelly, FKA Dram.
Who had a better album? Whatever you want to call it, boy.
Who had a better album than Dram?
Nobody had a better album than Dram, than Shelly. Nah, whatever you know. Nah, Shelly. Let me put some respect on you, my guy. Shelly. I know you're going by your birth name now. Shelly.